Well, we've got another nation builder with us and a footballer who's not only much better than Mark Williams, but thankfully doesn't talk as much about scoring goals as Mark Williams does. Congratulations, Hildah, player of the tournament.
Thank you so much.
It's amazing. And such a great full circle, because it's not that long ago when you had to deal with the disappointment of not making it to the World Cup. Yes. For a lot of people, that would have been it. That would have been all my dreams are dashed. I'm not going to bother with football anymore. You took it on the chin, you came back, and now winning player of the tournament, Banyana win. It's an incredible turnaround.
It is an incredible turnaround. And I'm so glad that the coach gave me another chance to be in the team. And it wasn't easy for me, but I made it easy for myself to perform to my best ability and also put on the good work during COVID, because we couldn't train as a group. So I made sure that I train alone home and I put on a lot of work.
What about the finale, winning that final? What was that moment like?
It was amazing. For the fact that I was also in the field of play for almost 90 minutes, I think I got out in the 75th or so minutes. So it was so amazing. And I'm still happy even today. I feel like it happened yesterday.
No surprises as player of the tournament. She made it happen. It's the culmination of a career that has still got a long way to go.